On morning I and my beloved were walking to the sea, when she told me to look above, two rainbows I did see. So as we gazed upon her rays, we smiled from ear to ear. We thanked the Lord for this fine day, and then we shared a beer. But unbeknownst to us that morn, a wee man dressed in green, whom neither we had met before, into my garden creeped. He was a leprechaun, you know, he's prone to make a mess. He slid between the two rainbows and in my garden pissed. Thereafter, in a fortnight since that day we saw the arcs, I went into my garden hence, and lo, 'twas all shamrocks. I bent right down to see them closer, amazed I was to find 2 dozen or more four-leaf clover the leprechaun left behind. 2 dozen or more four-leaf clover the leprechaun left behind.